Hey, I'm Doug Brosh.
Yeah. What's up, everybody? This is Michael Kovac.
I'm Natalie Interviews. And I love Natalie Interviews. The interview.
Hey guys, what's up? It's me, Savannah, and you are watching Natalie Interviews. Natalie rocks, and you should check out all the rest of her videos.
Hey everyone, it's Natalie here with Natalie Interviews, and today I am with Savannah Outen for the second time. How are you?
I'm great. How are you?
I'm doing good, thank you. So can you tell us about your new song, Shop?
Yeah, Shop is a more upbeat, you know, dancey tune that I wrote with some cool people. And I posted a clip of it on YouTube dancing with AllStar, and that was funny. But the fans kind of reacted to it differently. They were like, oh, you're changing and stuff like that, but I'm not at all. I just wanted to try something different, you know, for once, and because I've been dancing since I was 2 years old, so I just wanted to kind of mix things up a little, but I'm definitely sticking to my pop rock genre.
Do you think that Shop will be your next single?
No. It's not. It's just for a project that I'm working on. It's like this 3D toy. It's very cool. It'll be out in 2010.
So do you know what your next single will be?
No, not yet. It's kind of up in the air. Like, we have a couple options, but it kind of just depends how everything plays out. So, yeah.
You recently performed at the Oregon State Fair, which is actually where you're from. Can you tell us what that was like?
Yes, performing at the Oregon State Fair was simply amazing. I've seen concerts there myself, so it was really cool to perform on this, you know, same exact stage as like O-Town and Stacy Rico and Vanessa Hudgens. So it was really cool.
And you just finished performing today at the LA County Fair. How was that? What was that like?
It was fun. Yeah, I love performing in California. It's always a blast, and LA's my favorite place, so it's good to be back.
So you've been doing a lot of shows with AllStar lately. Do you think, like, can the fans expect, like, an AllStar Savannah duet, maybe?
I don't know. That'd be cool. That'd be really cool, actually. Who knows, you know? The AllStar boys are kind of weird. I'm just kidding. They're really cool. But I don't know. Maybe. I have to talk to them about it.
So can we expect, like, an album in the near future?
Yes. Right now, I am in the studio writing and recording. So hopefully soon, you know. This business is so crazy, but I'm really hoping it'll be out soon.
You're also at the JM Cure event back in August. Can you tell us how you found out about that event and what happened?
Yes. Mason is actually my neighbor. So he asked me, his dad, Damon, asked me one day if I would like to be, you know, participate in it. And I was, of course, I wanted to do it so bad because, you know, he's a good friend. And he goes through so much. And just to give back a little is what I want to do. So it was really fun. It was a great show. The audience was so pumped up and they were rocking out. It was cool. And Mason was, you know, right front and center. So it was really cool.
And you recently actually interviewed international YouTube star Fred.
I did.
How was that?
Oh, man, I was so nervous. Like, I was so nervous. I don't know how you do it because I love Fred. I watch his videos all the time. You know, he does the little, you know, piece around the world for generations. But, I was so nervous. We did it over Skype. And so I had my mom sitting next to me. I was like, hi, Fred. So today I'm going to ask you a few questions. But after, you know, the end and after the whole interview, I was like, okay, it wasn't so bad. And he was a really, really cool guy and really fun. So hopefully I get to meet him in person soon.
I've met him. He's really nice. Right? Yeah. What was it like being on, like, the other side of the conversation, like actually doing the interview instead of being interviewed?
It was so weird. Like, it was so weird. But I liked it. I don't know if I'm going to become, like, a new interviewer anytime soon, but who knows.
So is there any celebrity that you would, like, literally get starstruck if you met?
Yeah. I'm going to the Young Hollywood Teen Vogue party next week. And I'm so nervous because Taylor Lautner is going to be there, Chase Crawford, Robert Pattinson, and, like, I'm going to freak out if I see a glimpse of them. Dude, I get, like, so nervous just thinking about it. But I would get starstruck seeing a lot of people, yes.
So what are your aspirations career-wise, like let's say 5 years from now?
I would love to be nominated for an award. I think that'd be awesome and such a dream come true. I would love to go on a world tour and, you know, have a couple albums out.
Do you have any social networks where your fans could reach you?
Yeah, like Twitter, YouTube. Yeah, I do. Twitter.com/TheRealSavannah, because, you know, I'm real. And follow me, please. I just hit 35,000, and I'm so excited. MySpace.com/Savannah and YouTube.com/Savannah7448.
So is there anything else you want to say to your fans before we go?
Yeah, I want to thank my fans so much for all of their support. You guys are amazing, and I love you guys so much. Thank you for voting for me on Radio Disney and just being there since the very beginning. You guys rock.
Thank you so much for talking with us today.
Thank you for having me.
You guys can check out Savannah at some of her shows this fall, and also you can go to her MySpace, which is myspace.com/Savannah, for more information. I'm Natalie with Natalie Interviews, and I'll see you guys next time.